A deadly accident involving a motorcycle and a TriMet bus. We've learned that the rider killed in the crash was 39-year-old Michael Ford of Southeast Portland. That accident happened on Northeast MLK Jr. Boulevard at Bryant Street around 7 o'clock last night. Police say the bus was stopped at the bus stop when the motorcycle slammed into the back of it. The driver of the TriMet bus is 47-year-old Jeffrey McMahon. No one on the bus was hurt in the crash.